The Monroe County Sheriff's Office is investigating an attempted smash and grab in Frenchtown Township. It happened around 2 o'clock this morning at the Shell gas station on Telegraph Road near Grafton Road. Now, police tell 7 Action News a person driving a dark colored SUV smashed the building's glass door with a sledgehammer, then put a chain around the ATM and tried to drive away with it. They failed. If you have any information on this smash and grab, you're asked to call police.